The good life, Worf.
I am not concerned with pleasure, Commander. I am a warrior.
Even Klingons need love now and then.
For what we consider love, sir, I would need a Klingon woman.
What about plain old basic sex? You must have some need for that.
Of course. But with the females available to me, sir, Earth females, I must restrain myself too much. They are quite fragile, sir.
Worf, if anyone else had said that, I'd suspect he was bragging.
Bragging, sir?
Mr. Worf, do you know Gilbert and Sullivan?
No, sir. I have not had a chance to meet all the new crew members since I have been back.
They're composers, Worf. From the 19th century. Data was rehearsing a production of HMS Pinafore just before he left.
A British tar is a soaring soul, as free as a mountain bird. His energetic fist should be ready to resist a dictatorial word. Sing, Worf, sing. His nose should pant.
And his lips should curl.
His cheeks should flame.
And his brow should furl.
His bosom should heave.
And his heart should glow.
And his fist be ever ready for a knockdown blow. His nose should pant,
and his lips should curl, his cheeks should flame, and his brow should whirl, his bosom should heave, and his heart should glow, and his fist be ever ready for a knockdown blow.
Prepare the docking clamps.
His eyes should flash.
All right, Nanas, let's hear some chatter.
Hey, batter, 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 batter. Hey, batter, 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 batter.
Death to the opposition.
You're holding him wrong.
Leave us.
Wah. Toko. Ya. Gong, gong, gong.
Gong, gong, gong.
I was instructing your son in Hek Dup.
Hek Dup?
As a Klingon exercise designed to teach children hand-eye coordination so they will grow up to become warriors.
Oh, I get it. The rattle is like the baby's first batleth kind of thing.
How do you do?
He acquitted himself well.
So, that would make me your...
The closest analogy is... stepsister.
That would make my mother your stepmother.
I had not considered that.
I don't think that he has ever recovered from that day. Well, what do you think, Mr. Worf?
Good tea. Nice house. Sir, I protest. I am not a merry man.
On the contrary, Lieutenant Worf, your clothing identifies you with the character of Will Scarlet, just as Geordi's mandolin identifies him as Alan Adale.
And you, Mr. Data, bear a striking resemblance to Friar Tuck.
I will not play the fool for Q's amusement!
Worf? Are you all right?
Romulan ale should be illegal.
It is.
Smiling at me.
Irving Berlin.
Nothing but blue sky.
That is how the Klingon lures a mate.
Are you telling me to go yell at Celia?
No. Men do not roar. Women roar. And they hurl heavy objects. And claw at you.
What does the man do?
He reads love poetry. He ducks a lot.
Worf, it sounds like it works great for the Klingons, but I think I need to try something a little less dangerous.
Go to her door. Beg like a human.